weeks, I hadn't been able to really open my mouth really wide, and it would hurt in my jaw. And so I said, when I get time after, in a few weeks, I was going to go to the doctor.
Wow. So you didn't do that before?
Jesus.
So the Lord healed you while you was sitting in the audience. Amen. That's the glory realm. See, we gotta step out to step in. Well, y'all ain't hear what I'm saying. These are biblical miracles. That doesn't happen in regular church every day. And no man touched her. So no man can get the credit only but God. Because sometimes we try to rely on a prophet. The Lord wants us to receive from that realm so we know that it's directly Him. Oh, that soreness right now. We thank you, Lord, that the soreness is gone. But we thank you for this miracle that you had opened up her mouth. Oh, there goes the pain. Soreness came down. And the Lord can open up your ears to hear more in the prophetic. In the name of Jesus. Whatever you came up here for.